Interesting. No, wait, that's white piece, and they did something else. It's still fighting most probably, well. Good for them. I'll wait for that bad moment when, without a doubt, Soviet Union will attack us, or attack the Axis. Actually, they're like the capitalist diplomacy. Okay. Yeah, so far, war in Africa is going okay. Could have been better. But let's try to use these guys. Zero transports. Okay, how do you acquire transports? Nah, they acquired it automatically. That's good. Should we start justifying Panama? Why not? Wow, took some time. Yeah, because of that shit, it kinda broke. Like that. Well, we can't just... Okay, now we have everything in here. You know what? Just go. This is army free. That's the worst that can happen. Visions needs 250 transports. Kidding me. because you have to prepare for that. Can't say I like it particularly.
I don't think we're getting those victories.
So I won't conquer the entire North America.
Cheat activated. Deactivated.
Oh, that was deactivated. Okay. Thank you. So... anyways, but I was on recording when maybe the invasions will start, something like that. This is interesting, AU. Trotsky survived assassination. I wonder what's the effect in Soviet Union. Okay, it happened. USA joined the Allies. And now we are at war. Now it's just, you know, painful waiting. Actually, you idiot. Why the hell would I ever... that when I can just... I kinda don't like feeling like playing United States on Allies side. Mostly because they have to do a lot of island hopping. And that's pretty as hell. So for the rest of the clusterfuck, we just need Oh boy.
Cheat activated. Cheat activated.
Yeah, I need to build stuff. Yes, I know way too many. But we'll be sorted, like... I guess I can start moving all of those planes. And then we'll figure out what kind of additional reinforcements we'll be able to give. I just want subs done and it'll be fine. Yeah, let's give you a commander because come on, it's just bad that you don't have one. Yeah, you know, at least this. How does it look? Yeah, we are not losing too many people. Slowly but surely, we are getting them.
Deactivated. Deactivated.
Okay. Your mission. Actually. Just for now, after we get this. But, you know, I'm not sure if that massive garrison thing is needed. Thank you. Normally you shouldn't do it like that, but... So basically, we have like two or three invasions to go.
And hope that they will.
They will work out. If we won't be able to take out the convoys, then we'll be screwed, more or less. And
cheat activated. Deactivated.
Yeah, sorry, that was deactivated. Generated by me. That's something, alright. Thank you. out, like... Isn't the recording.